Hey guys, welcome back to Once We Played Super Mario Odyssey. My name is FreedomMan100, so it's been a while since I've done Super Mario Odyssey, but I'm officially back for more. So, I heard there's another update over here since that's coming to the game. So, this is Topper Hat and Topper Suit. So, yeah. So, let's go ahead and resume the game, and then we're gonna get started on that. So, I was gonna do Saints Row 2 out here on Xbox One. Or Saints Row 3 on Xbox One. But I don't know, if I can do it today. So, yeah. But I don't know if I can do it. But I will do it tomorrow. So yeah. But I'm really sorry about that. Cause I'm still a little sick. There goes the cough. So I'm still a little sick. So tomorrow I will get out here and play some more Saints Row Deferred and Saints Row 2 out here on my Xbox One. But the good news is I'm still have Xbox One, so I have an extra stuff, so yeah. So let's go ahead and climb up here. Sorry about the cough again, guys. I'm still a little sick, but hopefully I can get better tomorrow. And also, Someone told me both eyes, but hoping that I can barely see the game. So, crazy cap. Let's see here. Okay, this is gonna want a Topper suit. And a Topper hat. Okay, we're gonna Topper suit. 1, 2, down. Oh man, went out of coins here. Oh man. Okay, I need to change it to stop it. Okay. Now, all I need is to collect some more coins. Because I want a Topper suit. So, this is turned into the coin hunting. There's some points. Can't believe the Topper suit is expensive. Oh man. Hopefully I don't use all the coins just to use all the health. I'll tell you what, how about we change it to the fish? Come on! Got it. Alright. Coins, come on, I need coins. Oh, no. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. I need your coins. Oh, man. Don't need dive. Come on. I think we're gonna go in the next kingdom. I think I'm gonna get back to the Metro Kingdom. Whoops. I accidentally hit back. Oh my, Metro Kingdom. I can't believe that I almost accidentally hit back. So anyway, as I was saying, I wasn't feeling good today, but it's getting better, so tomorrow I will go out here to the living room to continue with my gaming on my Xbox One, including Saints Row the Third and Saints Row 2 or Saints Row 4 or maybe I'll try to do a Need for Speed Payback 2 or Agents of Mayhem, all that stuff. Or The Sims 4. I need some coins. I don't know how much is the top of suit. I mean, it's a lot of money. $3,000 points. This is cost 3,000 points. And it's way expensive. Just my coins right here. Well, I saw the invisible power moon that collects coins. It's a very fun one. Okay, let's just move on to power moons and I don't know. I see this one right here. Over there. Okay, I don't see a power moon anywhere. Thank you. I think the dog is sniffy. Okay, there's some coins. Is there a problem somewhere? I don't see it. Nope. There's no power boot anyway. Oh man, the football is on. Oh man. Is that a power boot? I don't see a power boot anywhere. I mean, it's flashy. Where is it? Come on, where is it? Oh, come back here! Come back here! Come on! I want the power boot! What is it with you? Come on! Power boot! Come on! Power boot! I'll just try to jump up! Okay, power boot, where is it? Where's the power boot? Come on, oh, I missed. Forget it, bird, forget it. Well, I didn't see the power moves. So, yeah. Didn't find any power moves or find any points, but I'm still finding points for the top of suit. So, yeah. But anyway, I think I'll go ahead and stop this video for today. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. So, thanks for watching, subscribe, bye.